Weekend Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Good morning. We've got clear skies in the upstate and the mountains on the SkyCam network. Nothing showing on the Doppler scan as we look at the southeast. We may challenge some record lows this morning. Temperatures dropping down into the teens around sunrise, and then they'll slowly start to climb, and we'll get into the mid to upper 40s for the upstate this afternoon. Asheville, Hendersonville will climb into the 40s as well later on today. But again, very cold this morning as we head off to work and school. Tomorrow, we'll see temperatures get a little bit better.